Previously on.
Ah!
terrified of her, and I don't blame them. Every time she shows up, we all feel some kind of intense pain. It's hard to describe, really. But honestly, I don't think she's trying to hurt us. From what I've seen, it seems like she's looking for something, or maybe someone. This time, when I saw her, I swear she was trying to speak to me. But the only word I could make out was daddy. I blacked out before I could hear anything else. When I woke up, she was already gone. I don't know what to think. If she's really not trying to kill us, what could she possibly be looking for?
Stephanie? There's no way! Did she really just leave me here to die? You know what? Fuck this! There has to be some way to escape through the reception area. I'll find a way out of here on my own. That's it, Stephanie. I'm done listening to you. Finished. You got that?
I can't explain.
No, you screwed me. You knew that fucking piano monster was there, and you didn't tell me anything.
Roberto, I was trying to...
What? Trying to what, Stephanie? Because right now, all it seems like you're trying to do is get me killed.
Okay, look, I understand why you're upset, but please just listen to me for a second. I'm sorry, all right? I waited by the statue as long as I could, but as soon as I heard the piano start to play, I had to run. I thought it would have been long gone by now. Otherwise, I never would have told you to meet me there. I know that none of this makes any sense to you right now, but I need you to understand one thing. If we want to get out of here alive, we need to work together.
You know, working with you and getting out of here alive don't really seem like they go together all that well.
Roberto, you don't have a choice. There's no way out from the main levels anymore. The other survivors closed off every single entrance and exit throughout the hotel. All of them.
Jesus Christ, is this some kind of sick joke? How can I trust a word you say after everything you've put me through?
Hey, if you want to risk your life searching around the hotel for an escape route that doesn't actually exist, be my guest. Didn't think so. Now listen up. There's a large laboratory underneath the hotel, and there's only one way to get down to it. Below the statue on the 8th floor, there's a passage that will lead you to an elevator. To access this passage, you need to go into the administration office and open the safe next to the desk. Inside it, you'll find more information. This is really important. The girl needs your help.
Oh, shit! Thank you. put these in that piano that's back in the ballroom.
Thank you. Thanks for watching, folks. Remember to click that subscribe button. It's free, and it helps me grow this channel.